have just confirmed state police are investigating a possible indecent assault at Greensburg Central Catholic High School. We're told a 20-year-old woman came forward this week accusing a male teacher there of touching her. This was back in 2006 when she was 16. The Diocese of Greensburg says it is policy to place those teachers that are accused on administrative leave, which they did immediately. The school is cooperating, they say, with this investigation.